Quarter.
Yeah. To the black
pack,
please.
I knew that he was good on his feet, and I knew he was good on top set. I mean, I tried scoring, I knew he was long, and I knew, like, going into it that I had to make movement because he was gonna go at it too. I heard rumors that he was really good, so I mean, like, I went from the start hard. But I mean, like, I knew I had to score on my feet because I knew it could possibly be a close match. On bottom, I knew he was going to throw in legs, so I just tried to maintain my base and get out. And with a big lead like that, I mean, I wasn't trying to stall, but I knew I had the option of stalling if I needed to.
What does that do for your confidence?
It's really good. I mean, coming into it, I was a little worried about it. I knew he was at 3 last year. I didn't know he gained that much weight, but I mean, he's stronger. One of the stronger opponents I faced today.